winners already.
Up and down.
Now here's the man who was...
shall set you free.
Go ahead.
Was not a winner last night at Capital Punishment. But it wasn't to any fault of his.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a power to the people. Choose the stipulation. Six-man tag team match. Approaching the ring first from Charlotte, North Carolina. Weighing 235 pounds.
Truth.
Oh, no, it was no fault of his. Didn't we actually hear him say earlier in the evening he got okey-doked by little Jimmy?
That's exactly what he said.
Okey-doked.
R-Truth also said that he got by little Jimmy.
Bamboozle is what he got.
And everybody's talking about it and watching it.
Well, you're right about that. Just since last night, been over 25,000 views on YouTube, over 10,000 likes on Facebook. And if you want to see it, you go to Little Jimmy Strikes at Capital Punishment.
This is footage that a WWE fan took of that, well, R-Truth calls him a little Jimmy, costing R-Truth the WWE Championship live there in the front row of the Verizon Center in Washington, D.C.
That kid right there had the time of his life,
I'm
man.
Not kidding.
I'm telling you.
Yeah, that was real fair, by the way, Buck. Kid should have kept his paws to himself.
Little Jimmy chant.
And his tag team partners first from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Christian.
You know, guys, Christian also has a beef after what happened last night.
What are you talking about? Christian has no beef.
Randy Orton defeated Christian with an RKO to retain the world championship. However, after watching the replays, it's pretty clear to me that Christian's foot was under the bottom rope and the referee should have never followed through with the three count.
Look, of course he has a gripe, but the thing is this, Christian had shot after shot after shot.
Right.
His time is over, man.
Right.
By the way, are you guys going to talk about another victory of mine, the dance contest moments ago?
That wasn't a victory. You got the loudest boos.
Doesn't matter.
They booed both of you out of the arena, but they booed you louder than they booed Teddy Guerrero. You want to call that a victory, yeah. You won.
I'm 2-0 in dance contest.
You're the best at what you do, and that's making people hate you.
Embarrassing night for that man last night, The Miz, as he was defeated by his one-time protege, Alex Riley. I still cannot figure this Alex Riley out. How just selfish he is, and the way that he treats this man who nurtured him and raised him. And the reason they rise to the WWE today is because of The Miz.
And The Miz just exudes arrogance. Look at him. Hey, let me tell you about WWE Money in the Bank coming up. It's brought to you by Skittles. Wrestle the Rainbow. Taste the Rainbow.
And remember, last year at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, The Miz, well, that's when he was put on the map. He won the Money in the Bank ladder match. He would later go on to cash it in to win his first ever WWE title.
And then, even after he'd won the title and cashed in the contract, he made poor Alex Riley carry that stupid briefcase around for the rest of the year.
Good. That's how you learn. Carry people's bags.
Weighing 251 pounds, Alex Riley!
And then the audacity of this guy to actually put his hands on me. I mean, I'm a broadcast journalist. I sat out here last night, called the match between him and Miz, right down the line, fair, trying to be a very unbiased commentator. And what does Alex Riley do? Just for giggles and kicks, he grabs me and throws me over the announce table onto the floor? Where does he get off doing that?
I don't know, but it made me giggle, and I hope he washed his hands.
Oh, hear that man right there. He is.
245 pounds. He is the world heavyweight champion, Randy Orton.
Wow, listen to this ovation. Look at this. Everybody in this arena on their feet.
The only thing I can say about Randy Orton is that man. The man right
Yeah, but guys, let's not forget, during the World Championship match from last night versus Christian at Capital Punishment, Randy Orton was showing effects of the concussion that he suffered a couple of weeks ago.
Hey, look, he's not Superman. Anybody's going to show effects. He was just released by the doctor, Dave, maybe hours before that match. Sure, he's going to show some effects, but he looks fine now, Bill.
He showed a lot of signs of, that lingering concussion, but what Randy Orton went out there and did was he pulled it off. No matter what condition he was in, Randy Orton pulled off that victory. I give him big ups for that, man.
All right.
stepped into the same danger zone and walked right through it.
Just doesn't want to say anything good about anybody, except, of course, Miz.
I'm going to tell you right now, this matchup right here, this is going to be a hell of a matchup. I can't wait to hear that bell ring just to get it kicked off.
I can't wait to see what kind of stipulation the fans are going to choose for this match.
Exactly. It's all about power to the people.